So we've got the zebras. Actually, their skin is black, just to answer your question. And their stripes, those are the ones that are white. Now, you see, it seems like we've got one with an injury. Some sort of... I think maybe... Oh, my goodness. It's got some old injury around there. And then it's curing itself. So a lot of the times, the animals, when they move around or when other creatures come around, they get hurt. But they are very good at healing, so I think this zebra is still doing fine. It looks a bit uglier than what it actually, I think it is. So hopefully this zebra will be fine. But I think this is a very tough boy. And you see, he's still hanging out with the rest. He's not looking particularly skinny. His mane is still up straight, so seems like he's doing just quite fine. Shame, I wonder what it is. I think it's just gotten that way because of the healing process and just by everything that's looking... or the way that it's looking around. Now, zebras, where are you going? You're not being too helpful, are you? I wonder if perhaps because that one has a bit of an injury, if that's why they're moving around and they don't really want us to see them all that much. Although I don't think the other two should be stressed whatsoever. But it's a good indication. Now, when we look at the zebras, we can tell if they are healthy or not just by looking at their mane, their hair. So if the hair is straight and standing up, then it means that they're in good health condition. And if it's flopping down, then it means that it's not. So this one is looking just fine. So I think that is very positive. We're going to carry on looking what else to see what else we can find around here. But let's